Hey you guys, it's your girl Nelly, and today I'm going to be showing you guys what I got for Christmas. I've been contemplating doing this video because I don't want anybody to think that I'm bragging or anything. I just want to share with you guys what I have for Christmas. And if you know anything about me, Christmas is my favorite holiday. I love it. You get with the family and everything and all this stuff. So yeah, I'm just going to go ahead and show you guys what I got for Christmas. Fun fact before we start, I had my first ever like real Christmas in 8th grade. I was in Jersey with my aunt. I mean, there was tradition, there was food, there was family, there was gifts. So I really got to see what Christmas is like and the vibe with Christmas. Like usually with Christmas, we just open gifts and we eat and it's like nothing big. But there was like traditions, so just opening the present at a certain time, all this stuff. So I really had my first Christmas in 8th grade. And from that day on, I just love the vibe. I love the music. And when I lived in New York, I live in Florida now. When in New York, you had the hot chocolate and the Michael Bublé and the fur coat. I love Christmas so much. I love everything about Christmas, okay? So enough talking. Let's get to this. My most prized possession right now, I got an iPhone 5C. It's currently charging right now. I'm just gonna go in order, but I got this really cute pant. It's like a skirt, but it's really cute. And I got this cute little crop top with a bow in the back to wear with it. See, my mom knows I like to shop in outfits, so it's easier for me. And then she got me these really cute little festive, remind me of like snow and stuff, leggings with a blue tank top to match. And she also has the same outfit too, so we're gonna be matching soon. I'll post pictures and stuff. And then we both have this outfit too. It's a basic white tank top and this really cute pants, kind of like joggers kind of. And then I got this really this is not a dress, it's a shirt actually, with a slit, and it comes right here. It's really cute. And then I got this really cute sexy, all this is the front, so you know you're gonna be all out. Then I got this really cute two-piece, which I really want to do a photo shoot in, so hit me up. I love it so much. And that's it for the clothes. Oh, and I got this from my boyfriend's mom. Just to have it in the box. It's a really cute scarf. And I love scarves so much. I do. I have like a whole collection from New York. I don't care if it's like 80 degrees. I will dress up my outfit with a scarf if I can. And she got me another scarf in white. This is just really cute. I love it so much. Can't wait to wear these. Then, if you guys know me, I love zebra print. I love cheetah print. Snooki turned me out. Like, I love it so much. So she got me this really cute zebra print. It's a purse and a smartphone holder, which fits perfectly. It's a purse and it's a space for your little iPhone in here. Then my mom got me these American Rag boots. I love boots, and the only place I like to get my boots are American Rag. And I have really big feet, but when I put these on, they make my feet look so small and cute, and I love it. And it's really durable. Like, I love American Rag boots so much. Then I also got, I was just using this, it's the LA Colors, let me get the box. It's the LA Colors nail set thing, my bob. And it comes with these cute little mini nail polishes, and it came with two toe separators and nail files and some stencils for your nails. I also got this, which is a stocking stuffer for my mom. It's just, I love to smell good, and I love like Bath and Body Works products and all that stuff. Excuse me, I'm stretching all the way over here. But I also got these, which was from my boyfriend's grandma, and they're from Bath and Body Works, and I love smelling good. Like, I love Bath and Body Works stuff. Just saying, my birthday's in 7 months. And then my boyfriend got me this card because Christmas is also our 1 year, 5 month anniversary thing. So he got me this really cute card. It's really funny. Then also, I guess it's a Christmas gift to myself. I got these hard candy glitter set, and I'm gonna be doing a review. I'm wearing it right now. Yeah, I'm gonna do a review on it. I also got this teddy bear from my boyfriend. I love teddy bears so much. Like, I have a whole collection on my bed right now. Like, I love it. He bought me a bigger one, which was his hair color, which is ginger. He's a ginger. And so he got this one, which is like kind of me. It's like the mom. I don't know. But I got this bear. Then he got me this really cute cheetah print Nicole purse. I love Nicole purses. That's all I wear. They're so beautiful. Ooh, can't wait to rock this. Then my other Christmas present to myself was, this is my first eyeshadow palette, because I always get these little ones, like these little book ones, like you get at Walmart or something. But this is my first official palette. It's from e.l.f. And I'm wearing it right now, actually, too. And oh yeah, I have more stuff in here. Now, these things I've already started using, so forgive me, you know. I got, this is a stocking stuffer. I got an eyelash curler. My mom was so thoughtful because mine broke like a couple days before Christmas. Thanks, Santa. Thanks. And then I got this LA Colors lip pencil, chunky lip pencil. And I got another one in like a burgundy color. And I got this pink e.l.f. Lipstick. If you know me, I really don't like pink lipstick on me. But I try this on and I'm just like, oh, I love it. So e.l.f., I will be shopping out for you. I also got this hard candy baked eyeshadow. It was like a dollar at Walmart. And it's purple. I wish this camera would focus. And I also got another one in blue, which is another stocking stuffer. And I just threw everything in my makeup bag. I got like a LA Lip Colors lip gloss because I don't really wear lip gloss that much. So like I asked for lip gloss because, you know, I wanted to start wearing lip gloss again, colored lip gloss. And she got me these LA Colors lip gloss. This all came in a set, but I kind of, yeah. And I got these too. If you know me, I'm just starting out with makeup, so I'm very obsessed with it. And I also got this too. And I also got this, another hard candy. It's like a little, it looks like it's like a nude color, but it's actually really, really like white kind of color. And I think that's it. Yeah. I can't really find anything right now, like digging and everything. But yeah, that's what I got for Christmas. I got for Christmas, you guys, and I thank you so much for watching. And don't forget what the true meaning is behind Christmas. It's about family, it's about love, it's about tradition, and the gifts are only an added bonus, you know. So I'm really thankful for everything that I got this Christmas, all the Christmas wishes, everything. I love you guys. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe to my channel. Don't forget to comment video suggestions below. And bye, you guys. Happy holidays. You know, it's so distracting. Like, it's a little ball. It's not my iPhone. It's my mom phone. I'm gonna color my eyelashes. Oh my god. Like, I cringe every time.